Some sort of an afterlife, or will I just cease to exist? This fear makes me feel so naive. I wish that I could just accept my chill, my redundancy of thoughts collected but not kept. And maybe I'm still a stupid little boy, too weak to understand what will come. Maybe no mind is the answer to that conundrum. Oh, I want to be a baby again. Oh, I want your thoughts in my head. Oh, I want to be a baby again. Oh, I want your thoughts in my head.
Thank you.